click the bell icon to get latest videos from Ekeeda.
Hello friends, in this video we are going to see how to find the integration of rational function. Let us start with problem number 1. Evaluate integral x upon x plus 1 dx. Now basically, what are rational functions? Any function which are written in the form of p upon q or numerator upon denominator, such functions are called as rational functions. But the condition is both the numerator and denominator should be in terms of x, or should be the function and not a constant function. Here you can see both numerator and denominator consist of x. Therefore, we can say it as a rational function. The first rule of rational function says that if the maximum power of numerator is greater than or equal to the maximum power of denominator, then you can divide these equations. The maximum power of numerator is 1. Similarly, the maximum power of denominator is also 1. Since they are equal, we can divide this equation. In the numerator, we have x divided by x plus 1. To divide this equation, we need to divide first term by first term. The first term was x inside, and here the first term is x. X upon x will give you 1. Therefore, here we can write 1. Then we will start multiplying. X into 1 will give you x. Plus 1 into 1 will give you plus 1. In the next step, we will subtract this equation. Remember, during subtraction, the sign of second equation changes. That means plus x becomes minus x and plus 1 becomes minus 1. X minus x will be cancelled and the remainder will be minus 1. Yes, this is called as remainder. This part is called as dividend. This part is called as divisor, and this part is called as quotient. Now, you also have learned a formula between these four terms in your previous standards. This is written as dividend is equal to divisor into quotient plus remainder. In our given integral I, you can see our numerator x is nothing but our dividend, and that dividend we are going to write it as divisor into quotient plus remainder. Our divisor is x plus 1 into quotient is 1 plus remainder is minus 1. We have written numerator as divisor into quotient plus remainder divided by denominator as it is x plus 1 dx. After doing this step, remember to separate denominator to all the terms present in the numerator. In the numerator, we have two different terms. Therefore, after separating, we have x plus 1 upon x plus 1. Plus into minus is minus. We have 1 upon x plus 1 dx. Now, we can also separate the integration. Here, x plus 1 will be cancelled and we have only 1 dx left. That will give you I is equal to integral dx minus integral 1 upon x plus 1 dx. Integration of dx, we know it is x, minus 1 upon x plus 1 can be compared with 1 upon x, and we know that integration of 1 upon x is log x. This will give you log of x plus 1 plus c. This is the integration of the given function. I hope friends you have understood this problem. Thank you for watching this video. Stay tuned with Ekeeda and subscribe Ekeeda.